Maria was walking the market one day. She stopped for to rest by the roadside, where a bird with a broken wing lay. A few moments passed till she saw it, for its feathers were covered with sand, and soon cleaned and wrapped it was traveling in the woods of Maria's small hand. She happily gave her long peso on a cage made of rushes and twine. She bedded loose corn from the market, watched it grow stronger with time. Now the gift-giving service was calling, and the church hung dizzle and light. All of the townsfolk brought presents to lay by the manger that night. There were diamonds, incense, and perfumes, and handkerchiefs before a king. But for one ragged bird in a small cage, Maria had nothing to bring. She waited till just before midnight, so no one would see her go in. And crying, she knelt by the manger, for her gift was unworthy of him. Then a voice spoke to her through the darkness, "Maria, if the bird in the cage is your offering, open the door, let me see." So she trembled, she did as he asked her. Out of the cage the bird flew, soaring up into the rafters, on a wing that is still good as blue. Just then the midnight bells rang out, and the little bird started to sing a song that no bird could recapture, for its beauty was fit for a king. Now Maria felt blessed just to listen to the cascaded notes, sweet and long, as her offering was lifted to heaven by the bell.